happened that like arrested MVP and sent it back to America?
Toronto has no idea.
Wait, what?
We get to the airport, right? And then we meet with Trin. Trin starts having a couple of drinks with us. We get on the flight and we're still drinking on the flight. And then all of a sudden, like, Trin and Foxy start arguing. But then as soon as we got off the flight, no kidding, Trin just lost it.
Shut up.
And they're freaking going crazy. And me and Nat is trying to pull them apart. And then we're just like, we don't want to be involved. We need to go.
Trin will not let it die.
Wait, I am like blown away.
I will say, it's just a joke. They're outside.
Oh my God. What? I was like, and I totally believed it.
I thought we should start the trip off on a laugh and a joke. So of course I'm gonna prank the Bellas first.
The jailbirds are here.
Yay! Yay!
Fox, do you want this?
Yes.
Oh, okay, can we have two more skinny margaritas, please?
It's a bomb.
This house is so beautiful though.
So pretty.
Viva Mexico!